does it mean to gobble someone up? As a demon, Kanan fully intended on devouring Kyogi. That being said, Kyogi misunderstands her threat as an invitation and proceeds to confess his love to her. Shocked by this and realizing he's kind of cute, Kanan agrees to play along, as she's never had someone confess to her before. Thus begins a rom-com full of stupid misunderstandings and a surprising amount of wholesomeness.